It was in the hospital. I was lying in the bed. It was cold. There were all these nurses. I know I looked like I was out of it, but I wasn't. I was awake. And it hurt a lot, and I couldn't tell anyone. And then you came in. And you said, "Don't leave, Nathaniel. You don't have my permission." I heard you. I fought. I didn't leave. You already saved me once. You don't have to do it again.